could it all fall down? I'll treasure each day. They say I couldn't. Well, you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. I've got Alan Smith alongside me today. I'm Martin Tyler, incidentally, and we've got Major League Soccer for you. And in the US, the game really growing, Alan. I'm looking forward to this very much.
Oh, so am I, Martin. So am I.
It's Rail Salt Lake against Montreal Impact. The fans in the stadium here backing the home team. They've seen some catastrophic performances on their own ground. The worst home record in the league so far.
They had no wins in six games, and you have to feel sorry for the home fans here.
So this is how the hosts line up today. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. And the opposition look as though they're going to match it up here.
Yeah, 2-4-3-3s, it looks like. You don't often see that in today's game, but both these managers like this system.
Thank you for joining us. Now get ready for a great match.
So the first half about to begin. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Donadel. And there's the cutback. Still a chance in there. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. So a real captain's contribution here. With a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Marco Bonadillo.
Beckerman. Goal news involving Kansas.
It's a goal for Colorado Rapids. 6 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Silva. Mossissian. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. There's still danger here after this half clearance. And he gives it back to it. Romero. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Bernadello. Going for goal! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And it's going to be his throw here. Well, no delay here. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on. Into the attacking third. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. That would be a throw. And that's good support as they build this attack. Neatly intercepted. Nice interplay between the two of them. Presented possession to the opposition now. Beckerman played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Surely the equaliser. He's blocked the shot well. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. And in the news because speculation about him finishing his career.
I mean, only he
goes for it with a fist.
Attention, Fernando Lopez.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Excellent pass. No offside, he's in. Donadell. Taking on the defenders. Mossissian. I think, Alan, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games. That's slightly unsatisfactory.
Yeah, and I think they do need that win just to give them a bit of confidence, which they've been lacking over the last two.
Mossissian. Goal news now from Kansas.
It's a second goal for Sporting Kansas City. 36 minutes played. 2-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Tackle goes in. Knight. And it's Knight. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, they're in a good position here. Good header back. Gonna try one now. He blocked that well. He's coming back looking for a teammate. Corner now. Corner played into the middle. It was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Romero. He can cut it back now. Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
It's been another 45 minutes, typical of their poor form at home.
Well, they got some stick as they came off the pitch at half-time by fans that have had to suffer this kind of stuff for too long.
start of the second half for you. Attacking now. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Striding forward, purposefully.
Real chance. He's reached it and turned it aside.
And it's out for a corner. In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Almost lost his footing, but keeps going.
Cabrera.
Donadel. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Fisher. Donadel. And this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change. And they are going to try and turn this around.
Substitution for Montreal Impact. Leading the match.
Tried his luck!
Well, a free kick that was, in the end, just too high.
Yeah, I think probably the keeper got his angles covered there.
Well, with that one so close, they won't want to be giving away many more free kicks.
No, really good free kick, and give him another chance, and I think he might score.
Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. Donadel. And it's Knight. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Beckerman. Guided through. Into the attacking third. Well, he's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box. Beckerman. Donadel. Now this looks promising.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shrees is on the case.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Many thanks, Jeff.
Donadel. Goal news from Kansas.
It's a third goal for Sporting Kansas City. 67 minutes played. 3-2.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Cabrera.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. He's coming forward with some danger. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle. It's all about trying to win that first header.
On to the attack now. Beckerman. Mossissian. Comes the challenge. Knight. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there. And now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Shot on!
That's fine work from the goalkeeper. Against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him. because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. And now the shot! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Proper tackle, that.
Substitution.
It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now.
And here's the shot. Saw the goal and went for it. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, with the corner comes the possibility of increasing their lead here. Attack is the best form of defence, they say.
Corner's taken.
Very good stop here. It is corner after corner.
Well, here comes the corner. And shoots! He's been a big part of this game, but he really should have been the match winner in this game. And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
This is a team work in progress, but the progress is pretty good.
Yeah, well, at this point in the season, at this stage, with a lot of games under the belt, they'll be delighted with the way they've kept things together here and gone on to achieve a comfortable victory.
Well, it's very disappointing, this home form. It's got no better today, Alan, has it, and they've been well beaten.
Well, they'll try and take some encouragement from the performance, but the result is same old, same old.
Major League Soccer. DC United 1, New England Revolution 2. New York Red Bulls 1, FC Dallas.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for, we being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah. Can't wait to be...
Major League Soccer. Colorado Rapids 1, San Jose Earthquakes 1, Montreal Impact 0, Chicago Fire 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Chicago Fire with 38 points. In fourth, Philadelphia Union with 27 points. Bottom of the table, DC United with 17 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, New England Revolution with 18 points. Third bottom, Toronto FC with 21 points. At the top of the table remain Seattle Sounders with 32 points. In second, FC Dallas with 30 points. In third, Los Angeles Galaxy with 27 points. Bottom of the table, Colorado Rapids with 14 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, San Jose Earthquakes with 16 points. Third bottom, Vancouver Whitecaps with 17 points.
I've got Alan Smith alongside me today. I'm Martin Tyler, incidentally, and we've got Major League Soccer for you. And in the US, the game really growing, Alan. I'm looking forward to this very much.
Oh, so am I, Martin. So am I.
The match is Montreal Impact against DC United. Alan, what do you make of the home side here today?
It's difficult to anticipate which side will show up because their form has been so up and down lately. Just wonder what version we'll see out here.
Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Number 15, Andreas Romero.
The lineup for the home side, 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks... It's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre-forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
The line-up for the away side. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Thank you for joining us today. Enjoy the match.
And it's the start of the game here. Well, I like the look of this attack. Donadel. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. He's been forced just to knock the ball forward by the press. Quick header, found a teammate. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. He's got his shot off now. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Now Fisher. Cabrera. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. A chance for a double for the team that are the visiting team today. Had a good win against this side that they're visiting in the other match between the two clubs earlier in the season. But I'm sure the shot's on. He's blocked the shot well. There's some potential in this move. It's a good cross. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. is coming forward with some danger. Donadel. Here's the chance. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Well, they've got a corner. Corner played in.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. They'll catch them all day.
Congratulations to today's lucky fan of the match.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Romero. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. It's looking good, this move. Romero. Right back. Now the shot! Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Makes a challenge here. Romero. Donadel. Donadel. And it's Knight. And he shoots from long range. Here's a chance to attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Bernadello. Trying to get the ball in behind. This might be it! Oh, hit the bar! And here they are, on the attack. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. And it's a shot now! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
With good vision. Played in the clear. Wonderful chance. And there it is, the opening goal. Got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Fisher. Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't. Franklin. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Strong challenge. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. And it's Knight. Beyond everyone. It's a throw.
Indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Romero. Donadel. Donadel. The shot's on! Chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Donadel. Referee says play on.
Yeah, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Well, it's out for a corner. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Bernadello really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Bernadello. They might have played him in here. Now Brown. Donadel. And they get it away. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. The goal to the good, of course. Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son.
Corner played in. Oh, that's good defending. Coming off the pitch. And here's the shot. Kept out in straightforward fashion by Hamid in goal. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Delivered into the box. It could be a chance. Oh, well, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
An enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, I like the look of this attack. Oh, it's a corner. Look at that deflection. Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now. In goes the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. I think the two teams are going to play on here, but the referee has stopped it for this injury. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. They've got the ball back by that interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Now Fisher. Bernadello into the attacking third.
Shot blocked here.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. There's going to be a change here. And it looks like a strategic one. For a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Here's Brown. On the attack here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Bernadello. Played back. They could pose some danger now. Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? A real chance here! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just scraped past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Guiding the pass through.
This might be it!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Probing the pass.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Surely. What a goal.
Hat-trick. Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
3 minutes of added time.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Attacking well here.
Now the shot!
They have got a goal, and we should give them a pat on the back for that, because some teams would have packed it in at this stage. Well, they've kept on going here, to their credit. It's only a consolation, probably. But they have scored probably the last goal of the game.
Yeah, not their day, it seems. Been at the best here today. Have to move on.
Just a reminder, 3-1. Well, that's it, the final whistle. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
No wonder he's looking pleased. He could do no wrong out there.
This is a team work in progress, but the progress is pretty good.
Yeah, well, at this point in the season, at this stage, and a lot of games under the belt, they'll be delighted with the way they've kept things together here and gone on to achieve a comfortable victory.
Major League Soccer. Columbus Crew 2, Chicago Fire 0. FC Dallas 1, Houston Dynamo 1. Montreal Impact 3, DC United 1. Portland Timbers 0, Los Angeles Galaxy 1. Real Salt Lake 1, Vancouver Whitecaps 1. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table remain Chicago Fire. Man just popped up and like free man just hopped off the dirt bike back that man just switched up and burnt Mike 30 man just popped up all cert like yeah man just rocked up and murk like mad tracks man just mopped up commerce guys mad max man just knock and earth guys fake use man track block the cert guys armor man might pop that banana hair lost man can't locks like a Carla bling man's that frostbite alarmer poor yak from manu to karma manu to drama hungry man's all offside the marga Catholics man who rock that shahada man gets money boss life soprano active.
Big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
Major League Soccer. Columbus Crew 2, FC Dallas 1. Real Salt Lake 1, Portland Timbers 0. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Chicago Fire with 38 points. In third, rising up the table, are Columbus Crew with 32 points. Bottom of the table, DC United with 17 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, New England Revolution with 19 points. Third bottom, Toronto FC with 22 points. At the top of the table remain Seattle Sounders with 33 points. In second, FC Dallas with 31 points. In third, Los Angeles Galaxy with 30 points. Bottom of the table, Colorado Rapids with 15 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, San Jose Earthquakes with 16 points. Third bottom, Vancouver Whitecaps with 18 points.
feels like it all ignites. All ignites. Never gonna live it right. Feeling right, living right. Never see you in the light. Feeling right and living right. Never see you in the light. Go, go, make you run for all your life. You're never gonna feel it right.
Well, here he is, the top scorer in the league, the main feature of our match today, and it's live.
Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match.
And the match is Montreal Impact against New England Revolution.
Possibly, it might be his last season. Now, we haven't heard from the man himself, but here he is.
Yeah, well, I think only he will know whether it's time to hang up his boots, if the body's telling him, sending him messages. So we'll find out soon enough.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it? We've got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide, but I think they might tuck in when they haven't got the ball, just to try and stay nice and solid through the middle.
Thank you for attending. Have a great time at today's match.
First half has begun here. Camara,
Cabrera, Bernadello.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
That's a wonderful tackle. Great chance! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
On the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Bernadello. Cabrera.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Defended well. Gershon Kofi. Donadel.
Real chance.
Gershon Kofi. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Oh, what an opportunity that was wasted with that counter-attack.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
To me.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
And now a throw-in. That throw has literally tossed possession away.
Salazar.
it's going to be his throw here. Donadel. Donadel threading it through. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Gesh and Kofi. Camara. Agudelo. Now Kouassi.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Cabrera. Knight.
Great ball.
It could be a chance. Out in front of goal. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
What a strike that was.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now Kouassi. Agudelo. Gesh and Kofi. Into the attacking third. Win.
Can finish it off. Got in the way.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Could pull one back here.
Throw in now.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Headed down to a teammate.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Real opening now.
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Win. Now Kouassi. Attacking well here.
Going to try his luck.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
What I like about him, he's got that short backlift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
And the header scores!
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
Well, he swung his foot at it, and he's good at these one-touch finishes, and that was as sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball, kept his head over it, and a lovely connection.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Donadel. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Good play until they got that challenge in. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Camara. Gesh and Kofi. Agudelo. In comes the challenge. Bernadello. Well, that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Donadel. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Rowe. Here's Wynn. Could be dangerous. Well, then it goes.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Donadel.
Gershon Kofi. Now Kouassi. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. That's good movement forward here. It's a good cross. Oh, that's good defending. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Well, it's still just speculation, Alan, isn't it? But what a big money deal it would be if it went through.
Yeah, in this day and age, it does take a long time. Agents get involved, all sorts of things to sort out. But it sounds to me as if something will happen eventually.
And now we're going to have an alteration. That's a good place to win the ball. Still got a bit. Here's a chance. Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but goal, he had other ideas.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Now Kouassi.
Shot on! He's got in the way.
Well, they've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Corner played into the middle.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
To try and get the ball back now. Terrific tackle. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Gershon Kofi. Attacking now. And they've cut it out. Salazar gets his cross in. It's not really away, poor clearance. And that's a save for the goalkeeper.
Attention, Kartik Jayarman. Please report to guest relations for an important message. Kartik Jayarman to guest relations.
On the attack here.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. Letting the shot go! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Now Kouassi. Gershon Kofi. On to the attack now. And now the shot!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Not quite good enough so far, Alan.
Well, with his team losing, they will want to get the ball into him much more than they have so far.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation. Gets his foot in there. Now Kouassi. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. It's good work between these two. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Real chance.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
And that will be a throw. Substitution time. Agudelo. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Room for the cross. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. One back very quickly. There's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Could be a chance here.
Going to try his luck. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. But oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Swung in from the corner.
He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's a corner again.
Corner played into the middle.
Here's Watson. Good vision. Into the attacking third.
Shots on here.
Oh, nowhere near.
No.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry. And the winning team will be enjoying it because a win's one thing, but to win playing that well, certainly in the attacking sense, that's almost the whole package, isn't it?
It is. I mean, they swarm forward and... The opposition didn't know where to look. The movement, the work rate, and then the finishing, you couldn't fault it.
That's a wonderful...
Major League Soccer. Colorado Rapids 0, Toronto FC 1, FC Dallas 1, Sporting Kansas City 2, Montreal Impact 3, New England Revolution 1, Los Angeles Galaxy 2, Philadelphia Union 2, Real Salt Lake 1, Columbus Crew 1. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. In second, the former leaders, Chicago Fire with 41 points. In third, Columbus Crew with 33 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Bottom of the table, DC United with 18 points, with a game in hand on the team above. And then reading up the table, second bottom moving down are New England Revolution with 22 points. Third bottom climbing the table are Toronto FC with 25 points. At the top of the table remain Seattle Sounders with 34 points. In second, rising up the table are Los Angeles Galaxy with 31 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third and falling are FC Dallas with 31 points, but only behind on goal difference. Bottom of the table, San Jose Earthquakes with 16 points, but only behind...
I'm all alone, can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a help now.
I've got Alan Smith alongside me today. I'm Martin Tyler, incidentally, and we've got Major League Soccer for you. And in the US, the game really growing, Alan. I'm looking forward to this very much.
Oh, so am I.
Major League Soccer. Montreal Impact, 0. FC Dallas, 0. Los Angeles Galaxy, 3. Houston Dynamo, 1. New York Red Bulls, 2. DC United, 2. Portland Timbers, 2. Colorado Rapids, 1. Toronto FC, 2. Seattle Sounders, 2. Vancouver Whitecaps, 2. Real Salt Lake, 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? In second, Chicago Fire with 41 points. In fourth, Columbus Crew with 33 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Bottom of the table, DC United with 19 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, New England Revolution with 22 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Third bottom, Toronto FC with 26 points. At the top of the table remain Seattle Sounders with 35 points. In second, Los Angeles Galaxy with 34 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third, FC Dallas with 32 points. Bottom of the table, moving down, are Colorado Rapids with 16 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom climbing the table are San Jose Earthquakes with 17 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Third bottom, Portland Timbers with 21 points.
Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's a great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
DC United featured today against Montreal Impact. Now, Alan, the away team. What's your opinion on them today?
It's been so frustrating, hasn't it, the last five games where they haven't been able to build up any kind of momentum. Lose, draw, it's been so frustrating for the fans as much as anything else, but for the manager, he's just got to find a way of turning the corner. Number
21, how are they going to cope today? How are they going to sort out this dreadful home record, the hosts?
Well, after gaining only one win, they've just got to stick the chins out and be brave, make sure they don't hide out here today. In 10 games, they've been flat here in front of their own fans. They've got to turn that round pretty quickly.
Great game. Thanks. Good luck. Thanks. Hey. Good luck. See you again, Michael. Good luck. Thanks.
The lineup for the home side. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a fit on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Thank you for joining us.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
That's a good spot by the defender. Was a foul. The referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him.
And now the shot!
That will be a corner. Put in the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
The shot's on.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Acosta. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. It's going to be his throw here. Stieber. And that will be a goal kick. I know all of you listening want to know whether this is a done deal or not. We can tell you it's not done, but it might be close, but that's still speculation.
Yeah, in this day and age, it does take a long time. Agents get involved, all sorts of things to sort out, but sounds to me as if something will happen eventually.
Knight. Donadel. Attacking well here.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
There's a chance for a double for the team that are the visiting team today. Had a good win against this side that they're visiting in the other match between the two clubs earlier in the season, but I'm sure the hosts are really determined to get some revenge.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. They should be, because they didn't play well in that earlier game, but great chance here for the visitors to take 6 points off their opponents.
It goes out wide again. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And it's Knight. Now here's a chance, looking for a through ball. Strong, resilient play to make sure that the defender doesn't nick it from him. Here's the chance. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Bernadello. Turn pass. And it's Knight.
Be sure to register for your chance to be today.
Look very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Receives a special fan prize package. Sign up on the concourse near section 106.
Salazar.
Shot on! Oh, it's the post!
So we'll restart with a throw-in. And that's good support as they build this attack. Donadel.
He's got his shot off now. They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Stieber. They could pose some danger now. Bernadello. And here's the shot. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Corner's taken. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Cabrera.
Some options now for the pass. Comes in with a tackle. Acosta. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now Brown. Put in from the wide area. That hasn't troubled the keeper. I think, Alan, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games. That's slightly unsatisfactory.
Yeah, and I think they do need that win just to give them a bit of confidence, which they've been lacking over the last two.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. The back heel doesn't come off. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Incisive pass. And it's a shot now. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
Cabrera.
Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half. Winning the game as the scoreline tells. Well, that's half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
It's been another 45 minutes typical of their poor form at home.
Well, they're relieved, I think, when they get away from this crowd, because there's an atmosphere of pessimism, really, throughout.
The second half is off and underway. And it's Knight. There's good progress with this attack. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Cleared it well. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. It's an excellent cross. Splendid header, superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
Put the corner in the middle. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Knight. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Donadel. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Acosta. There's some potential in this move, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Bernadello. Knight.
need to try and get the ball back now. Acosta. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Here's a chance to attack. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Number 25, Lewis Galan-Bouillet.
Franklin. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And it's Knight. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good forward play from them. Good vision here. Surely! And this is a goal!
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
One team really on their game today, Montreal, the other very off-colour.
Number 25, Luis Galan-Bouillet.
Acosta. Franklin. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Delivered into the box. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Now Brown anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Attacking well here. Good deep cross towards the far post. Good defending. Attacking now. This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers just aching to hear the final whistle now. Tracking his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. Acosta. He screened the ball well there. Return pass. Clever ball. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Shots on here. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player. What a day he's having. 3 goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Stieber. It's got a bit of menace to it. Pass, 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 and the player with the ball trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. Now they've got a chance
in behind the defenders.
Patrick Nyako.
Now the shot!
Acosta.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Opportunity now! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Sharply done to restart it here. Stieber
gets his cross in.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
And the referee blows for one last time.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
No wonder he's looking pleased. He could do no longer there.
Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
Major League Soccer. Chicago Fire 2, Columbus Crew 3, Colorado Rapids 1, Sporting Kansas City 2, DC United 0, Montreal Impact 4, Philadelphia Union 2, Toronto FC 1, Real Salt Lake 1, New York Red Bulls 1, San Jose Earthquakes 2, Seattle Sounders 3, Vancouver Whitecaps 3, Los Angeles Galaxy 1. So, what do those results mean to the league table? In second, Chicago Fire with 41 points. In fourth, Philadelphia Union with 37 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Bottom of the table, DC United with 19 points. And then, reading up the table, second bottom, New England Revolution with 22 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Third bottom, Toronto FC with 26 points. At the top of the table remain Seattle Sounders with 38 points. In second, Los Angeles Galaxy with 34 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third, FC Dallas with 32 points. Bottom of the table, Colorado Rapids with 16 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, San Jose Earthquakes with 17 points. Third bottom, Portland Timbers with 21 points.
Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. And the match is Montreal Impact against Orlando City.
As always, Alan, we value your opinion highly on the side. What about the home team today?
Yeah, good, solid form. They've picked up plenty of points over the last five games. And I'd just be hoping to build on that now and really make a charge towards the end of the season.
Number 26, Kyle Fisher. Number 36, Victor Cabrera.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
Three in his last match, a hat-trick and the match ball.
Major League Soccer. Columbus Crew 1, New York Red Bulls 2, FC Dallas 2, San Jose Earthquakes 1, Houston Dynamo 1, Colorado Rapids 1, Los Angeles Galaxy 1, Real Salt Lake 1, Portland Timbers 1, Philadelphia Union 2, Sporting Kansas City 1, Toronto FC 1, Vancouver Whitecaps 0, DC United 2. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. In second, Chicago Fire with 41 points. In third, rising up the table, are Philadelphia Union with 40 points. Bottom of the table, DC United with 22 points, but only behind on goal difference. And then reading up the table, second bottom, New England Revolution with 22 points. Third bottom, Toronto FC with 27 points. At the top of the table remain Seattle Sounders with 38 points, with a game in hand on the team below. In second, FC Dallas with 38 points, but only behind on goal difference. In third, Los Angeles Galaxy with 35 points, with a game in hand on the team above.
Well, you recognise him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. MLS football for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, looking forward to describing the action with the considerable assistance here of Alan Smith.
Looking forward to this one.
The match is Montreal Impact against Columbus Crew.
Two teams riding high in the league, two teams full of confidence, and both have played some good football recently. They're both positive here. We should be in for a thriller.
Number 18, Chris Duval. Number 20,
This is the lineup for the home side. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
The lineup for the away side. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
After all the build-up, the game starts. Camara giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Salazar on the move and able to cut out the pass. Attacking now. Time to set himself here. Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Proper tackle, that. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Camara, Francis, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Cabrera, Bernadello.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Whipped in from the wide area. Throw in here. Bernadello. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Mohamed Abu. Cut out the pass. Now this looks promising. And they've cut it out. And it's going to be his throw here. Knight. Shots on here. Up for grabs here. It's going to be another throw now. And it's Knight. A timely challenge. Camera. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch. We can go to Alan McAnally now.
for news of a goal from elsewhere.
It's a goal for New England Revolution. 27 minutes, please.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack.
Confirmation of that goal for New England Revolution. Alan McInally was telling us about earlier, but he had to move on, and we had to move on too. But the home team did score in that game. It's now 1-1. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Played back. Camera able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Cabrera.
Mohamed Abu. That's good movement forward here. So that means it's a corner now. And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. And shoots!
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
This is how they love to play on the break.
He's in. And there it is, the opening goal.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
This could be a chance.
Going to try one now. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Knight. Two more minutes to play of added time. Coming on strong, looking to...
The shot's up!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Mohamed Abu. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
So it is time now for the start of the second half.
Great interception.
Donadel.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Mohamed Abu.
Camara.
And Jones. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Cleverly done. A real chance here. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Now he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here. And the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to
to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Camara. Quick change of possession here. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. In with a chance. Shot blocked here. Well, it's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Put the corner in the middle. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. Mohamed Abu. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And the referee's given the free kick. I don't think there was any doubt from the player's point of view. He wanted to join Barcelona. The clubs have agreed. The deal is completed.
Well, we're here in around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Tackle goes in. And shoots! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Widen the margin here to 2-0. It's looking good, this move. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. A real opening for him. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Only soft drinks may be taken in. Trying to pick out someone in the center. Defended well. The shot's on. He'll be a lot happier having made that save to some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'd be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
And it's taken. Supporting player alongside. Throw in here. Now Jones. Way back. Good interception. Francis. Williams. And it's Knight. Hansen. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. In quickly. Here's the chance. Wonderful goal. And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that. And he's made his manager very pleased.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances. And it is a knack.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe the substitution will hold the key.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Francis. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
It's a super pass. He could be in behind.
He knew the space was there to run into. And if he'd waited a little bit, or perhaps the ball came a bit earlier, they might have been in, but offside it is.
Yeah, I think he's a bit annoyed with the lad who passed that he didn't release the ball earlier. And if he had, he would have been on, I think.
It's a good cross.
Good defensive clearance there.
Billy Jones. Put into the middle.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time.
No, one team turned up. The other one stayed in the dressing room, I think. It was incredible to watch.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Major League Soccer. FC Dallas 2, New England Revolution 1. Montreal Impact 3, Columbus Crew 0. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. In second, Chicago Fire with 41 points. From Japan, hologram, and she was never at the end. Think you know what I need to get by? Something for your mind.
We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. And today it's Philadelphia Union against Montreal Impact. I'll give us your insight onto the away team today.
Major League Soccer. Colorado Rapids 1, Vancouver Whitecaps 3, New York Red Bulls 1, Houston Dynamo 1, Philadelphia Union 0, Montreal Impact 0, Real Salt Lake 2, FC Dallas 0, Sporting Kansas City 2, Columbus Crew 1, Toronto FC 0, Los Angeles Galaxy 0. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. In third and falling are Chicago Fire with 41 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fourth, moving down, are Philadelphia Union with 41 points, but only behind on goal difference. Bottom of the table, DC United with 22 points, but only behind on goal difference. And then reading up the table, second bottom, New England Revolution with 22 points. Third bottom, Toronto FC with 28 points. At the top of the table remain FC Dallas with 41 points. In second, Seattle Sounders with 38 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fourth, Los Angeles Galaxy with 36 points. Bottom of the table, San Jose Earthquakes with 17 points, but only behind...
Here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. The match is Montreal Impact against Columbus Crew.
Well, it's great to see two teams come together that have been playing well, that are riding high in the table. And before kick-off, sitting here looking down at them, it's difficult to pick a winner.
Number 1, Evan Bush. Number 18, Chris Duval. 26, Kyle Fisher. Number 36, Victor Cabrera.
A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
This is the lineup for the home side. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
This is the lineup to the away side. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Thank you for joining us. Now get ready for a great match.
And it's the start of the game here. Now, this looks promising. Whipped in from the wide area. Only partially away from danger. And now the shot! I'm hoping all his work today is as easy as this save. This could be an opportunity to break out from the tackle. Oh, chance! Goalkeeper able to make the save. Down to a teammate. Attacking well here. Steered through. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more. Well, this could have an edge to it, isn't it? Because I know the home team are pretty upset with what happened in the away game when they were beaten. They weren't too pleased about going for goal! Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Mohamed Abu. Onto the attack now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
That's an excellent cross. It was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high.
Francis. Camara.
Congratulations to today. Trying to get the ball in behind. Needs to stay cool now. Gonna try his luck. Shot blocked here. That was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Your view now, Alan, on the replay.
Well, first time of viewing, I thought he'd timed his run perfectly, but on closer inspection, I think he was just a yard off.
Trying to slip it through. In with a chance. Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here.
Well, it's ended up in the back of the net, quite high up too.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant it just to go under the bar. Maybe we'll find out afterwards.
Bernadello. They could pose some danger now. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. You can see it again. Alan Smith. That's the goal that's given them the lead. And in it goes. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
Francis.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Looking for teammates in the middle. Keep the ball. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Billy Jones. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Knight. Guided through. Real chance. He has to clear it.
Mohamed Abu.
Camara. Donadel. And it's Knight. He's onside and in behind. That's gone out for a throw-in. What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
It's a corner. Could that lead to an equalising goal?
Swung in from the corner.
Donadel. Cabrera.
Now he's looking for support. Proper tackle that. To level it up now. Will go down as a routine stop. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So it is time now for the start of the second half. Camara.
Camara. Well, they're in a good position here.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
And Jones came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And it's Knight.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Free kick here. I wish we could add to the speculation that's going on about this potential transfer, but it's still in the realms of potential. We can't tell you it's been done yet.
Well, all the fans are excited about it, Martin, and I bet the player is as well. I bet he's desperate for the move to go through. I mean, why would you keep such a high line as that when you're up against a player quite as rapid as this fella? It's madness.
Mohamed Abu.
Billy Jones.
There's good progress with this attack.
Here's the chance.
Goalkeeper, not really in trouble. Easy save. Mohamed Abu
coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Bernadello.
Billy Jones.
Donadel. On the attack here,
trying to get the ball in behind.
And it will be their throw. Well, we've got a substitution now. Put into the middle.
Well, that's good defending.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
The shot's up! Goal!
Into the area where the post joins the crossbar, inside both post and crossbar, and it's in. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. So away we go at one all. Francis. Knight. Good defending.
Billy Jones.
Mohamed Abu.
Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Deflected behind, a clear corner.
He's put in the corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post.
Attacking now.
Delivered into the box. Went for placement here.
And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Swanson.
Mohamed Abu. And he gives it back to it.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Good position. They've worked this attack very well now. Well, he's got support here. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some...
And it's a shot now!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Not much time left, but just one moment could win it for them.
To take the lead. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
On no better time, I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Looking good, this move. A timely challenge. And that is a win to cherish today.
Almost definitely, although they made one or two mistakes at the back, the strikers were good enough to win the spoils.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Not many times you'll put in a performance like that. Everything he did came off, it was excellent.
Major League Soccer. Chicago Fire 1, DC United 1. Colorado Rapids 0, Real Salt Lake 0. Houston Dynamo 1, Sporting Kansas City 1. Montreal Impact 2, Columbus Crew 1. Los Angeles Galaxy 1, Portland Timbers 0. New York Red Bulls 2, Philadelphia Union 0. San Jose Earthquakes 0, Vancouver Whitecaps 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? In third, Chicago Fire with 42 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fourth, Philadelphia Union with 41 points. Bottom of the table and falling are New England Revolution with 23 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom climbing the table are DC United with 24 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Third bottom, Toronto FC with 28 points. At the top of the table remain FC Dallas with 41 points. In second, rising up the table are Los Angeles Galaxy with 39 points. In fourth, moving down, are Seattle Sounders with 38 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Bottom of the table, Colorado Rapids with 18 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, San Jose Earthquakes with 20 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Third bottom, Portland Timbers with 21 points.
My soul fades, my soul, yeah, my ear, my ear. Toi.